Getting better, baby. Getting better.
Mattpoe, this is how you make a comeback. Start from the bottom, work yourself back up. But the doctors told me not to do this, because it might hurt my back. Tell me what, those guys have no heart, no heart, no heart, no heart. Mattpoe, mattpoe.com. 100 degree weather plus out here on my patio. I'm still not sweating because I'm used to the heat. I'm going to show you my patented turning push press today. First time I've done it since my injury occurred back in September 21st, 2009. I'm going to show you ab power, ab strength. Latissimus dorsi, gluteus maximus. I'm going to show you that force couple. I'm going to show it to you all here, baby. Power in the abs. Power in the abs. Not to mention powerful shoulders. Have a nice day. Fourth of July. This video is for all my friends in Iraq that have been following me in my lifting career last year. As you know, I had an injury. But this is what you got to do when the doctors finally shut up. You got to go back to work. And I'm dedicating one of my first deadlift sets to you guys in Iraq that have been following me. Thank you. And again, this is heart. And it's over 100 degrees out here. And I'm going to be barefoot doing these. This pain's for you guys. Thank you. By the way, they told me never to do this again.
insane feats of strength. Come on. Atta baby. That's 20 yards. 15 yards. Yeah, no, it's 20. Now he's gonna finish it up. He's 25.
Takes heart and courage. And God.